Kerja-kerja kita masih perlu diteruskan. Walaupun kita tahu banjir besar sekarang di Pulau Pinang, tapi MCA juga committed. Kita tidak mengira different political divide, tapi kita juga beri bantuan. Kita akan pergi. Saya dah arahkan CRSM, team MCA masuk ke kawasan banjir dan bantu rakyat-rakyat menghadapi banjir di kawasan Pulau Pinang. So I've actually dispatched the chairman, Tan Teck Kim, and also CRSM chairman, Datuk Luah Chun Han, to be there this morning.
Is there a fundraising
that you do? Yeah, we'll look at the seriousness and also the needs of the rakyat there. We'll help because we helped the Kelantan flood before. We raised a few million dollars to support the flood victims in Kota Baru last time. In 2015, I remember, in December. We have also supported a lot of foods and necessity to Kota Baru. This time we'll see the needs in Pulau Pinang.